So here I already laid the cards because battery was flat, but I kept on going. So I will tell you like this, one by one. So we were left at here, at this sphere, at the pair, yeah, the pair, soulmate, friend, forgiveness, this the past was holding you back to go to open up completely for this relationship or this friendship. So meditate on this ball, this sphere of golden light. Go deep within. And there, hold this smoke quartz into your hands. And allow through the palms of your hands, allow all this pain from the past to go out from the palms of your hands into the smoke quartz. That's very important because you have to let go. You have to let go of the past if you want to go to start something new. And I think in this is really very much forgiveness. It's very important for you. So forgive yourself and forgive your friends around you, your partner. Now here, this was for the first. Each week now you have a card. These are cards, so these are crystals who are actually influencing the whole situation and what can help you the first week, because it is actually, if you like, it is a meditation for 1 month. It is how to work on certain things that we have, certain blocks that we have. So for you now, it is forgiveness, it is letting go of the past. And you have here the first card that was taken was Kinseed. Kinseed is for the first week of August. What does Kinseed mean? Kinseed is saying to you, for it's something that you don't really like will end. You have to work on it though. It doesn't end just like this. It is something you will have to work on. So you don't really like it. That's also part of when it's conceived. You don't really like it. But it's gonna have fruits. You know what I mean? It is something you don't like all the time to have all these memories from the past and to have this hatred inside, maybe towards yourself, maybe towards the other ones. It's really holding yourself back. Because you have this beautiful light in you. You have this beautiful capacity. Scorpios, they are very, very spiritual. Once they are once you are in your positive way, you are so strong. Spiritually so strong as well. This is your challenge. This is your karma. That's what you have been choosing. You have been choosing this fight in between the dark side and the light side. So find this inner power, this inner light in you. And just forgive, start to forgive. And you will see, you will end this. Slowly, slowly you will end this anger around you. It will end, it will go. And you will be able to breathe. You know, this is the first week. Second week is Amazonite. Amazonite is, most of it is communication with the heart. So it's like the throat chakra and the heart chakra. What is here, it's also to, here in this reading, it's to also to be your true self and not the one that you have been building up, an ego you have been building up through the years as a protection, because you are incredibly sensitive. So as protection you have been building up this wall, and this now is like, come out who you truly are, who you really are. Come out for it. Don't hide behind an imago that you have been constructing, because it's not you. Come out and speak. And like it is here, like it is for into, because it is connected with partnership, with friendship, partnership. It is like, communicate with your partner, communicate with your friend. And it's very important to communicate with the heart, so that means not to reproach, to make reproaches and say this and this and this. You said, like, I feel. It's very important when you say to somebody, I feel this, this is hurting me, or this, I feel this and this is disturbing me, you know. Because like this, the other, you give a possibility to the other person to be open for it, to be receptive. And to maybe, the other person can also say, me too, I feel this, you know. And maybe, well, it's just a misunderstanding. But don't attack, don't go in there and rough, go and it doesn't lead nowhere. So speak with your heart, because you have an immense heart. Speak with it, allow it to come up. So speak, very much important, communicate with the heart, and come out for who you really are, your true self, come out for your true self. The third week of August is green tourmaline. You will see, because you have been talking the second week, you've been talking about a lot of things, and you've been working on, if you like, of course, you've been working on your true self, who you truly are, then you will see that still emotions from the past are still coming by. Because what is green tourmaline? Green tourmaline are things from the past who are emotions, who are disturbing us, and they don't allow us to go forwards. They are holding us back in our personal evolution. So you will see that because you have opened here, I think you will be deblocking the heart chakra in the second week. Because your heart chakra here is blocked. That's why you have the smoke quartz. That's why you have to do this meditation in this sphere every day. Meditate in this sphere, golden sphere, holding this smoke quartz, and allow all the pains, all the thoughts, all the sorrows to go into this smoke quartz. Clean your smoke quartz every day after meditation. Put it in water with a little bit of salt. And stay into your golden sphere, your golden light. Fill your whole body with golden light. So you will clean yourself and ask for forgiveness. Ask for forgiveness in the beginning, for yourself, for the other ones. Until slowly, slowly you will start to forgive yourself and the others. And then you will open your heart chakra with coming out for who you really are. You will not be afraid to show your true self. Then the emotions from the past will slowly, slowly release. Maybe there will be some new things coming up because you have made place. It's also possible. It doesn't matter. What is important is that you release. That you release all these things from the past. And you will see, that's the beauty of it. The fourth week, you have copper. Copper, what is copper? Copper is the metal of healing. It's the metal of Venus. It's a very strong healing metal. So when copper falls, it always says that the healing has been happening. So if you do this month for August, if you work on this, a big part of a block, a big block will have been gone, and a healing will be possible to happen. I ask two cards for two cards for the fourth week, because the healing is happening, and then what more information about it. And this is ametrine. Ametrine is citrine and amethyst. They are together. What means that through the opening of the heart chakra, the energy will be able to flow again. Because you have citrine and amethyst in the same stone. Citrine, second chakra, third chakra. Amethyst, sixth chakra, third eye, crown chakra. That means that the energy will be able to be in balance again, and the resurrection can happen. You know, you can. It's like a resurrection. Come out from this grave where you have been putting yourself, where you have been surrounding yourself with these emotions and pains and fears and angers. Come out of it. Let it loose. Find your true self. Find the power that you have in you, this positive, immensely strong power that you, Scorpio, have. Find it. Find it and come out. That's really a very beautiful month. If you use the opportunity, a great healing will happen for you. So, I wish you all my well. How you say in English? Best with this, because it's a very strong month. And work on it. And I see you next month. Thank you for watching. Bye.